Nick's trying to get to the city center before nightfall, where he's discovered the location of a safe house. Using the power of the Xbox One, we've made a rich, open world with no load times, delivering not only on massive scale, but the same incredible density you'd expect from any city in real life. Anything and everything is a weapon, but you're not just limited to what you find. Let's go ahead and try to make something a bit more effective for fighting in the dark. Zombies are attracted to your every move, and this can lead to overwhelming odds if you're not careful. Fortunately, there's multiple ways to distract them.
Oh, thank God.
The world is filled with hundreds of weapons that you can create improvised combinations with anywhere. It's really up to you to discover and customize the way you do on deal with the zombie threat. Driving is a critical part of exploration. As you scavenge for supplies, cars are the best way to get around, but zombies are still a threat. Approaching the city center, but it looks like he's going to need something a bit more effective than a combo weapon to get through this zombie horde. With the addition of smart glass, you'll have access to cars unique the best ways way to deal with the zombie outbreak. Let's just go ahead and call in some artillery support now. Dead Rising 3 available this holiday.